Today we're going through the main differences between 240 volt and 12 volt tower rails. There are two main voltages used in tower rails in the bathroom to allow for full design flexibility. These are the 240 volt tower rails, which is the standard electrical mains voltage, and the 12 volt rails, which require a transformer to run. A 12 volt rail, contrary to common belief, will use the same amount of power and reach the same temperatures as a 240 volt tower rail with the same specifications. This means a 12 volt rail will dry and warm your towers as effectively as a 240 volt option. This is due to the fact that the heat output is related to the wattage of the element rather than the voltage it draws. 12 volt tower rails are said to be installed anywhere in the bathroom due to the low voltage. This allows for interior design freedom, as the design of the bathroom is not limited by the installation of the heater tower rail. Although the transformer will need to be installed outside of zone 1, the tower rail can be installed in any of the wet areas, allowing for a warm dry tower within your reach anywhere in the bathroom. Thermogroup recommends the installation of a 240 volt heater tower rail unless a low voltage rail is required due to the placement. It is always recommended to consult the electrician who will wire up the tower rail to gain advice and most up-to-date regulations for your state. For more information on IP ratings and zonings, watch out for a video on this in the coming weeks. As always, if you have any questions or concerns, please do not hesitate to contact us on the details below, and one of our friendly staff will be more than happy to assist. Thank you.